people, united, will never be divided.
We all got here at 5:30 this evening. There was a good representation from our community and the school bus drivers, the support staff and the mechanics, and we rallied, you know, in support of these 200 jobs. And what unfolded in the board meeting was really disheartening.
It is the committee's recommendation to the board that a vote be taken tonight to move forward in approving a contract with First Student to provide student transportation services at Pocono Mountain School District.
When they said that the transportation committee had recommended outsourcing, we pretty much saw the writing on the wall, and then they took the vote, and with the exception of three no votes, they voted to outsource 200 jobs. They did not stand with the community. They did not listen to 9 months of this community coming out and standing up for these jobs. I'm devastated. I'm devastated for my constituents. I'm devastated for these people who will now not know if they're going to get hired. And this is not the way to take care of a community. And you do not balance budgets on the backs of your workers, the people who get up at 3 o'clock in the morning and work till 6 or 7 o'clock at night. It's just not right. It's wrong.